I spend a lot of my time providing custom training. Hop on a Zoom call, help someone walk through the thing. I had a call recently where somebody had connected something to their QuickBooks years ago. It's been inactive for years. They want it to go away. The balance is zero. It looks a lot like my example here where I connected something to this QuickBooks file back in 2017. It's no longer active. It's called Module 5, so I was clearly doing something for a lesson. I don't need this in my QuickBooks. If this happens to you, I just want to show you how to get rid of it. And it's super, super simple. Whatever you see on your screen, this is showing up as something that's connected to online banking. Or maybe it's something you've uploaded. It was never connected in the first place. You simply need to click on the pencil, select Edit Account Info, and then choose Disconnect upon save. So when I select it, the pop-up appears. It says, are you sure you want to disconnect this? Yes, I'm sure. When I select save, it will no longer appear here, although it does appear. So let me refresh. Okay, Module 5 is now gone. I do want to show you that it still appears on my chart of accounts. So if I go to my chart of accounts and I look here at Module 5, it's still here. The fact that I took it out of the banking screen, I got rid of the tile or the box, doesn't change the fact that it's still on my chart of accounts and it still has some sort of balance. I'll make a different video where I get rid of the balance, but I just wanted to show you how to get stuff off of your banking screen when it no longer applies, it no longer needs to be there, it's just distracting you. You just click on the pencil, off with its head. All right, if you have questions, if you need custom help, if you need someone to do your bookkeeping for you, or if you need something in between where you just need a little help getting stuff straightened out and then you want to take it back, you can reach me at gentlefrog.com. Thanks.